Scott here at Hydropack, looking at the new 2012 line. We have a couple packs that have been upgraded for 2012, and we're going to start here with the Moro. Hydropack's kind of all day, lightweight, you know, high capacity pack. We've upgraded double ripstop materials, a couple new designs, a bigger front entrance pocket for better access, and then kind of a big upgrade on the straps and the back panel. Really nice flowy mesh, great ventilation through the back, foam pods. It's a really comfortable upgrade in the all around on the back and the fit, as well as little upgrade on the hip belt. It is removable hip belt as well. So that's the Moro for 2012. We have the Hoya, which is Hydropack's largest pack. This has had the most changes for 2012. It's now a top loader, so you can kind of get in there. You know, it's more of an epic pack. You're gonna wanna take this out for, you know, real long battle on the trail. It could even be like a really minimalist overnight pack. And then it also has the upgraded materials all around. And the upgraded ventilation straps, back panel, and the hip belt. Nice extra stash pockets in there for easy access to goo and whatnot. And also new feature in both the Moro and the Hoya is the Shapeshift reservoir, which is a baffled reservoir, which sticks with Hydropack's vision of keeping a reservoir that can be easily clean, so it is totally reversible. The baffle has a snap zip, kind of like a Ziploc feel to it, so you can actually take that baffle apart and turn the whole reservoir inside out. So what's cool about this guy is, you know, it's a traditional 2 or 3 liter reservoir with the easy slider, but what's excellent about this guy is you have the baffle control so that it fits nice and fits really nicely inside the pack, but it also reduces sloshing, and as you drink from the reservoir, the it doesn't slouch down and bunch at the bottom. But this is the inside of the Shapeshift, and this is the snap zip baffle. So you can see it's kind of like a little Ziploc system. And that allows you to really turn it all the way inside out. So after you've been using your electrolyte mixture or whatever, you can turn it inside out, give it a really thorough cleaning, let it air dry, and then you don't end up with that funky reservoir that just kind of gets yellow and nasty and tastes horrible after a while. So the Shapeshift reservoir is also available as an upgrade component that you can purchase at select retailers. So when your old reservoir in whatever hydration pack that you have has gotten to the point where you're just, you know, it's kind of nasty and you don't necessarily want to buy a whole new pack, you can go out and find the Shapeshift reservoir and slip it into any hydration compatible pack, and there you go. You got a cleanable, reversible reservoir for just about anything. Back. This is the Woolly Mammoth insulated bottle with Primaloft on the inside of the double wall chamber. Retains either heat or cold flawlessly, and allows you to go out and have your cold water, you know, throughout your whole ride. Yeah, it's got the big gulp bite valve, and it's nice and durable, BPA free. You can wash it, clean it, and it holds up. So definitely a must-have in your cage this for 2012. So thanks for coming by Hydropack. We're stoked for 2012. You can look us up at hydropack.com or find your local Holley retailer. And yeah, get out on the trail and play.